through and nothing happened.
Thank you.
Smart girl, clever girl. Stay out of the way.
Thank you. hear it, right?
Still crazy. Yeah. Like a year ago now. Yeah.
But it was
we bought ours, I had to buy new. Yeah.
February, I think. And we gave them $8,000 in cash, but I think I could sell it for like $17,000 right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want me to get the hell out of your way, Bill?
Hard driver.
I wish you could figure out what that chirping is. It's gotta be a belt somewhere.
Yeah. I think it works, dude.
Yeah, it does.
Stay straight. Stay straight. Come forward.
This is just so his thing. He just loves this so much.
Hell yeah, bro.
Okay, now stop there so we can all take a bunch of pictures, babe. Oh, nope.
Hang on.
He just sits there, smiles. It looks like you two dorks in there. It's like, crash.
That didn't sound good.
I was laughing so hard. I was like, oh my gosh. Hope I can hear you guys over me laughing. It was pretty awesome.
Yeah, go in and down, throttle out, right?
Yeah, dude, just a little bit, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, go past and come forward.
In the dirt.
Stop. Turn driver.
Yeah, especially with that tattoo. They burn so easy and they hurt like a fish. Learned that lesson in the tanning bed.
Easy.
Well, I'm not trying to back down the whole thing, babe.
Yeah,
we're tall enough to get over that hump over there.
Time out. That's really cool, though. All right, well, you got to hear it. You're committed now.
Well, I've got it on video so I can catch it exactly that frame. Just like, that would
be over years after he rolls it.
She's going more forward than backward.
Yeah.
I think you need to come in this way.
Yeah, let me move.
Over there? Yeah.
Let me move. You back up, and I'll scoot. Brother.
I just don't like that line, because that line is really fucking weird.
Freaking Jeep, man.
Hey, when you start to feel climb, don't get it. Just let him walk up.
I should go driver too, huh? Because I think it's hitting that wall, ain't it?
Yeah. Jeep's just disappearing in a cloud of smoke.
Oh. If it's your Jeep, then why aren't you driving it?
It's gonna be my Jeep, but he's gonna get a buggy and that'll be mine. I'm the video person, he can't even figure this part out. All he's gotta do is push a button and point, and he's just not gonna do it. The colors? Oh no, that's orange is my favorite color, that's why it's my Jeep.
I don't think you guys have enough nice on it though.
Hmm?
I don't think you guys have enough nice.
He likes weird stuff. They are nice though, because they have the seatbelt cutter on them.
Uh-huh.
So if you ever end up upside down, it might be handy.
No, he wants to winch out. Yeah.
I think he should drive it. Quit being a chicken shit. What do you think? Oh, he won't care. He just laughed. He's not like that.
Oh, hey, you gotta hold the outside. Hold it for the 3 seconds.
That's somewhat my neighbor. He's like 2 houses down.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You guys all kind of live in the same area?
Well, no, Connor lives probably.
Really?
Yeah. One house I live, both houses I live like 15 minutes away.
That's not too bad. Do you live far from here?
45 minutes.
45 minutes? That's not too bad.
For me, it's like 41.
Still might as well be 45, you know. 41, 45. Pretty close.
I think it broke! It broke! It was like, don't want it that
way. Oof, cute. My poor Jeep. That stinks.
Connor's trying to do it.